the rain bomb that's set to smash drought-ravaged Australia. An intense burst of rain is set to drench drought-stricken parts of the country this weekend, bringing a month's worth of rain in just 2 days. New South Wales is set to experience downpours this weekend as a system makes its way across the state. There will be rain in the northeast, but it is too early to tell if other drought-affected areas will have rainfall, according to the Bureau of Meteorology. More to come.